Morgan chips maybe gonna.
Well, I don't know if it was a good fold pre-flop, but I guess you would have lost.
I mean, but he 2K. We're all sitting.
No,
like,
no, no, I'm not saying it's a bad fold. So I don't know what he had.
I can't flat like, that with
pair line.
What do I do?
I didn't mean it bad fold. What I meant was, I don't know if he had a bigger pair or not, but an ace came on the flop, so you play.
Yeah, I mean, and the spade draw. I thought you were C betting and then 2K stank of luck. Just king on island. Where are we at?
150.
I saw a 9 when he mocked. 9 of hearts. I don't know what he was talking about.
Don't matter.
Bulldog trolling British counterparts.
There's the jack of eight.
That's what we call flop lag, but certainly not lagging for EFAN. Bottom set as Jaywin's betting into him. Betting a quick call. This is a board you could start raising on. Wow. What a turn card. Jaywin just drills it, man. Happy birthday, Jaywin. Because guess what? You're about to double through EFAN. Assuming the river is clean. Jaywin continues barreling. EFAN gonna raise it to 17. Jaywin says, oh, wait. Happy birthday to me. I have the nuts. Not being raised. Stacks are short enough, you can start just calling. I don't think there's a lot of reason to put in a 3-bet. Steven says, how much is it? I'm just double checking how much I'm about to win. From EFAN. There's the call. No boat for EFAN. Okay. Fortunately, I don't think there's anything you can do. I think you can, like, maybe you could bet folds. I really doubt it, though. I don't think so. I don't think you can.
Enough to break the game as well, and then here you are.
Fan would have to bet like 1,000.
Oh, what, on the public game?
But he won't, because there's. The all-in.
First time for everything, right?
He does get snapped off as we get a great shot of the stash's head. He comes in,
that's it.
Unable to believe what he's seeing, and neither can I.
That's it.
Says, what did I just walk into?
Unbelievable.